Good, you don't want to train as long. This is my last fight. I think switching and go to a different game. So enjoy. Everybody's watching. Will watch. Everyone's the champion. Come on, the Evs. Let's go. Always tall. Trying, I don't think you can take my belt. To be honest with you, I've seen second round. Silly, silly move. Save at home. Go put him to sleep. Drop me. Yeah, he's good for it. He's good. Weak. What? No way. Yeah. Fuck off. There's no way. Fuck you. Drop me in. Bosh. Sit down, bitch. Straight back up. You tough old nugget. What the fuck? Okay, let's go. End of this round. Punch. Up the woods. Well, the leg kicks have been a big storyline in this one. There's another one, so he continues to slow his opponent down. Nice poker face on the other side. I'm not sure how many more he can take. He won't be able to take that four. Think about Hester Barbosa. He lands those beautiful leg kicks. He'll wind up so fast. Eventually, guys get stopped from taking too many. This seems to be the path that he is wanting to take tonight in this fight. Now, he's masterful from here. Oh, he Gains back. Choke him out. Choke him out. Oh, come on. I got him. There you are. Body language, perhaps he's trying to bring him in a little bit. Just over 2 minutes to go. Takes the back now. Yes. a brick. And they slept him, cause that, wow, good fight. That was insane. I mean, that looks just like me. Just blue eyes. Boom, boot. To this. Back again. Died of him. Don't forget to subscribe, thumbs up, finish the video, because I only put this up. You can join me on my journey through USC. Fall.